Yeah, this is Connor Long Rifles, and we deal mainly pre-1900. It's black powder, any accoutrements or anything during that period, and trade, sell, buy, whatever you want to do. So it's kind of the people that's involved with that era has a chance to come in and
reenact or
buy
like that, yeah.
Or whatever they want to do. So they have all kinds of parts for rifles or whatever.
There's a practice plate that starts out like this with a design, and you put the pencil on the back of it, and then you actually do it like this. It would lock in the vise like this, like that. So this is how you engrave things. Yeah, this is my carving knife blade cover even. You see, I like to do detailed work.
It's trade crosses. Tough to use in the early trade days with the Indians in the East. It's all what they call trade silver. Indians love big things, big gaudy things. Yeah.